She's about a year old German Shepherd. The owner says that she knows a good amount of her basic commands. She just needs a lot of work with high distractions, dogs, people. She tends to bark at other dogs and people when they're out walking around. Not in an aggressive manner, but just in a really excited, I want to play. And that kind of goes with her super high ball drive as well. The owner says when she has her out and she's playing with her, all of the rules and everything goes out of Amara's head, and she's just 100% focused on the ball and doesn't listen to anything that the owner says. So those are a lot of things that we're going to work on in this next 2 weeks. Also, the owner wants to do all of her English commands and translate them into German commands as well, so I'll work on her with that. But let me show you her basic commands as they stand right now. Amara, come. Sit. Down. Amara, heel. Heel. Amara. Amara, heel. All right, so as you can see, the sit, down, come was pretty good. Her heel, she's a puppy. She's excited, and so she kind of wants to pull me around. But we're going to work on that, and at the end of 2 weeks, she's going to be great. Stay tuned.
Thank you. I'm Anna. This is Amara. We just completed our 2-week board and train. She is amazing. They did awesome results. Her main things were not being able to heal well and barking around children and other dogs. And she doesn't bark that much. She heals with me. We go everywhere. She's perfect. I highly recommend this program. Amara's being trained for service work, and they've really helped jumpstart her into her program. So again, I highly recommend them. Good girl.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.